Manchester United have often had discussion with the representative of Atletico Madrid, winger Thomas Lemar, over the summer transfer, according to report. The 24-year-old has been consensually linked with a move to Premier League, with United and Arsenal the interested parties. According to ESPN, the Red Devils have sat down with Lemar again in the past week to agree terms, as they believe his creativity will be an asset to Ole Gunnar Solskjaer's side. Despite the fire searching all English football until April 30, some transfer planning has still been going on behind the scenes. Lemar is reportedly unhappy with the amount of game time at the Spanish club, starting just 9 matches in La Liga this season. The French international doesn't feel his style of play is in line with Diego Simeone's more defensive philosophy. Lemar was on United radar after his shocking display in Monaco 2016-17 title-winning campaign. They decided to make the 63 million switch to Atletico a year later. The report states Lemar's fee is likely to be high, given the winger has another 3 years on his contract at the Wanda Metropolitano. The Red Devils are also considering waking up a 50 million bid for Arsenal striker Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang, according to the Sun. The Gabon international contract is due to expire in 2021, with the Gunners' top scorer yet to agree a new deal.